Oh man, no video on this. All good. No video, no problem. It was good. Welcome back. Listen, we have Paralyzed up next on the NF journey. If you guys haven't done so yet, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel and like the video. We are on this path and we are making it through the entire thing. All right, so make sure you guys subscribe and stay tuned for that. Paralyzed is up next. I believe this is getting pretty close to the end of the album, according to the list that you guys have made for me. So let's see what this is about. This sounds pretty deep. So Paralyzed, NF, you already know what it is. Let's go. Run it. Yo. Now, I heard you guys say before in the comments that whenever you hear like the voices or anything like that in the background, as long as it's not featuring someone, it's NF. That's so crazy to me. So that's NF in the background singing at that high of a pitch. It's cool that he tweaks his voice and like the engineers, they play with it and to get like the perfect sound out of his voice. But that's super smart and genius in my book. So shout out to NF for that. This is sick already. And this sounds so heavy. That's tough, bro. Where are my feelings? I no longer feel them. I'm paralyzed, bro. That's tough. I don't even know how you would even make this a music video, if I'm gonna be real. If there's one out there, let me know. But I have no clue how you could even make this a music video. Like, this is really, really scenic in my mind. This should be on like a movie or something. My man NF is really broken in this song. We know NF, he come from a Christian background and you know, he's not a Christian artist, but he's definitely coming from like that realm. And him just even saying that in the song, like, who was this person talking about his, they took his faith away and he just feels paralyzed. Like, bro, like that's deep. I don't know what happened in his life around this point, but bro. I'm paralyzed. Where is the real me? I'm lost and it kills me inside. I'm paralyzed. I'm paralyzed. I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die. And if life is pain and I buried mine a long time ago, but it's still alive. And it's taking over me. Where am I? Something I'm numb inside, but I don't feel nothing. I Yo, he's spitting bars, bro. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. Just seeing his life, the way that it is, standing back watching it, hands in his pockets, bro. Like, come on, dog. Yo, what's going on with my man? Like for real, like, what's happening, dog? Yo, he is hurt. Hurt. I don't know what happened, but he hurt. It feels like a testimony, man. Like, for real. Like, it feels like he's legitimately, like, just leaving it all out there and just letting you know, like, how he's feeling. Obviously, he is. But, bro. Yo, this song gotta be in the running for some people's, like, favorite song by him. This gotta be someone's favorite song. Like, this song hits so deep that it's like a heartstring type of song. Like, he's not even doing that much rapping in here, but it's the more the sound, the feel, just the body of work that this song has in it. That's crazy. I like it, man. This is a deep one. For sure. I feel like he wasn't talking about so much. Like, we've heard more about, he spoke more through the sound and the feel of this song versus the lyrics. He definitely putting on some heartstrings on this one, man. If you guys enjoyed this, make sure you guys like the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Let me know in the comments how you guys feel about this song when it first came out. I want to know the people who first heard this song. And where was you at in life? Like, how did this, like, play a role in your life? Because I know this is one of those songs that has to be like a stamp. And, like, where your progress is today. So, let me know in the comments. I'll see you guys in the next one. As always, peace, love, chicken grease. We out. Peace.